Good evening and welcome to St. Patrick's Cathedral. If you have health concerns when receiving Holy Communion, you are encouraged to receive in your open hands rather than on your tongue and to consume the Eucharist in front of the priest before turning away. For our non-Catholic friends, while the Holy Eucharist is not available to you, you are welcome to ask the priest for a blessing by crossing your arms over your chest. Today is Tuesday of the 16th week in Ordinary Time. Our celebrant, Father Haggerty, will be offering this Mass for Leopoldo A. Oliverso. Assisting at today's Mass is Father Mariano Navarro from Toledo, Spain. Please stand for the entrance antiphon. See, I have God for my help. The Lord sustains my soul. I will sacrifice to you with willing heart and praise your name, O Lord, for it is good.
Of all Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit. favor of God your servants, mercifully increase the gifts of your grace, that may fervent hope, faith, and charity, they may be ever watchful in keeping your commandments. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, to live and reign in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Beauty of those words. You know, to to really try to seek for a lifetime to be a servant of God's will,
which really means a lot, not just, you know,